never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated. What a lie.
Featuring my forehead. And one day I'll actually start one of these vlogs, you know, dolled up and dressed up. But for now, please get used to this because ndo life yedu ngatigaita ziva kuti tana de panapa mapicha tobato tangira. Other than that, welcome to the weekend vlog. So this weekend we have Kim's birthday. Gladys's birthday was today.
Happy birthday to you.
But because of work, I didn't manage to get any content because I don't use my phone. That's one. Two, I had a serious breakout. Glueless 4x4, a curly one. Because of late, I get like rashes when I put glue on my forehead. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just reacting. So I don't like gluing them down. So I'm only gluing down my wig for grad because I'm sacrificing.
Well, if it isn't the consequences of my own actions.
Anyway, so I need to order Kim's birthday present, get it delivered, because work schedule, hectic. Like 8 to 5s, Monday to Saturday. What is a social life? Other than that, we need to get Kim's birthday present, slumber party on Saturday. Catch up and hang with the girls on Sunday. It's been a good minute. And I honestly, you know how people are like, I'm good on my own? Yeah, that's cute and all. But like, I love my girls and I love a sense of community. But like, with time and age, I've learned to appreciate a small circle. So I'll be lying if I say I have like a lot. But those small ones, like the small circle, like this, I still need me some girl time, and I haven't gotten some much needed girl time in a minute. So this weekend, chef's kiss, because it's slumber party, then girls lunch, chill out. I don't even care what it is. We could be outside. Okay, my sisters got me this as a graduation present, and also my brother Tassie. And I haven't gotten an SD card. So that's something we need to do urgently because I am ready to move content onto my camera as opposed to my phone. Like, my phone is cool, but like, my camera is okay. I don't mind traveling with this, in all honesty. I'm already like going into my big handbag girl era anyway, so I'll most probably have space for it. So if I get an SD card, I'm most probably gonna like start practicing taking my content on my camera. Videos is not a challenge, but most probably like taking pictures and editing the pictures. Yeah, and then I have, can I say this? Is it time now? Will this video be up by the time most probably by the time this is like up, Floric would have opened their shop, like their retail shop. So shout out to Pope, and I need to take more content for that. And I have like a certain vision of like the fit pics that I want, so I need to get the SD card for this so we can get ahead. Behind me is basically portraits. If you don't love yourself, who do you want to love you? Like, I have three, and then that's the one in the middle, and then the one in the end. But yeah. So it's lunchtime. I forgot to vlog when I then got to work, but I've been trying to eat and be like in a calorie surplus. In the morning I had like an apple chicken salad thing, and then at 11 I had some bread, and then now I'm having my curry lunch with some rice. And then at 3 I'm gonna have some cake from Gladys's birthday today. I was supposed to have two bananas, but instead I'm gonna have them at 5, just after work. But yeah. It's a Friday. No intentions of it's for my YouTube, mama.
You don't appear on that. I had no intentions of coming here, but now I'm at a church conference, eating food, waiting for my mother until 8.
Good morning. I got an SD card and I'm getting help setting up my camera because I don't know a thing about them. So once I figure that out, I'll move to filming on my camera.
You see that banana to take out?
Hey, throw my banana, please.
Thank you.
It is a Friday and I'm waiting for my little brother. He just had rugby and I'm from work, so we are picking him up. Say hi.
Hi. It's like for a vlog.
Yeah.
You do too much vlogs, you know. Do you know, I was wondering, do you open your work or this?
What do you mean,
open your work? Like, they're fun. Wait, what time do you mean get to have fun?
I'm coming from work.
I have exams.
Yes, because you're a school child, don't you?
Ah, Musa, even though I'm from 4, what's that time, Biri?
Ah, Mimwe, because I'm sick.
Eat that one.
Hi, good morning. It's 5:37. I have a doctor's appointment for my eyes, but also I need to get my life in order. So I need to go get my hair done, my lashes, as well as my nails. And I also need to restock on a few items, so I might just show you my plug places in Harare where you can get stuff at affordable prices. But you have to be like a walking warrior. So let me just get ready and yeah. Good morning. I'm in my mom's room because I can't explain it, yeah, but like I'm feeling sick and my room just seems cold. Hers seems warmer. I will feel better if I'm in my mother's room. Anyway, I have a cold. It's been going around. It's like a dry cough thing. But I'm not feeling sick. It's just, it's messing with my voice. And then it's obviously dry. Tomorrow, well, I managed to do my hair. But I need to just redo the styling bit. Tomorrow, I need to pick up so a swimsuit. Kim said she wants swimsuits. So what will Kim get? Swimsuits. And I have my PJs. I met up with Patience yesterday. And then I need to see if I can see Gladys. And then we are doing Kim's birthday. So, yeah. Yo, okay. Hello, good morning, and welcome to a weekend vlog in the event that I decide to cut out a bunch of stuff. But it's Kim's birthday weekend, and I always have a flu, you know that. I need to pack, I need to get in town. I need to buy my babe flowers because Princess loves flowers. Then we need to get her a gift, and then I need to get my hair done. Then we need to go. As of right now, I want to clean my room. I'll just show you that, but y'all have seen me clean my room 1,000 times, but yeah. I was feeling way too lazy to do this yesterday, but I needed to charge my camera, so now I am charging my camera in hopes that by the time I leave the house, it's better. Because they actually charge fairly fast, actually. This little situation is because I once forgot my wig band, so ended up getting boxer shorts and then cutting the elastic. It's been working great for me. If it's not broken, don't fix it. It's wider than the actual elastic bands. It's softer. Get yourself a pair of boxes and let us charge this camera. I also need to charge my speaker, so I'm gonna do that too. Okay, I have bought and This is my outfit for the day. Brown tee. I got this from SM collection, and then some pants. I think I got these from handbags, and they're like palazzo pants, and then I'm gonna wear some slides, and then I need to accessorize Nyan, because yo, it's a very very basic fit. This is the final fit. I got my glasses from Gen Z, my watch I bought on the road, my rings, I got these from WOOLEN department store, and yeah, looks better now. We have established I don't know how to pack lights, so this is my makeup box, my bag for the night, and then my little camera bag over there. Here. I would have gotten you pink roses, but they're not. They're wilting, so I'm gonna get you these. Okay, so we're done buying her flowers. Now I'm gonna go get my hair done, and then get her a gift. It's looking like this location is really okay out of town. It's a bit bad because it's getting dark, but let me show you the place because I'm the first one here. So this is like the lounge area. That's the TV. This is the main bedroom, most probably going to be Kim's. And it has like a built-in cupboard thing fitted. And then for the bathroom, it has a shower and a tub. And then a cute little mirror. This is the kitchen. Cool about these is they slide out. And you have very, very big mirror. So that's that. We await the birthday girl. Birthday girl. Hi.
Hi guys. How you doing? Uh-huh. It's a girl couldn't die. Did you miss me? Because I missed you more.
No, we didn't.
Guys,
hi.
I'm patient.
Did you miss me? Because I didn't.
Welcome back to the vlog.
Okay. Okay, so it's Muta. One more time for the body. Featuring the birthday girl. Okay.
Yes,
so charge. So charge. So charge. So charge.
So charge.
So
Kim!
Open.
Okay, so I'm gonna show you the food now. Beat for like picture sake, so quick 2 minute makeup.
I love lemon. I'm still gonna please.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
For one and Lena. Yeah, and that's right. So your name is.
Imagine.
Speaker. Yeah. And I thought I charged it enough. Does anyone have a C-type?
Let me show you the birthday girls.
Ooh. Good morning, and let's have breakfast. Basically, before we sign off and end this vlog, I just wanted to say that vlog was a compilation from between like towards end of June or mid-June and then end of July, where we're at now. Valuable lessons I learned. Sometimes you need to be uncomfortable to learn valuable lessons. It's not every situation where things go your way, so you need to know how to work around that. Also, I didn't know how much I missed my friends. Post-grad, we have not been able to see each other because everyone has hectic schedules, work, home, like just life in general. It's so much easier to keep up with what we're doing when we're together in the same place like we did when we're at school. We would see each other, we would have conversations. 99% of my friends do not know how to text, do not even know how to call. Myself, for one, I know I went really quiet these past few months because, you know, work was hectic and I just didn't have the time and the gaff. And yeah, adult friendships take a lot of maintenance and effort that I don't think a lot of people talk about because your scheduling will not align. Life is hitting you left, right, and center. And sometimes it may seem like your homie is just quiet, but that's not the case. Honestly, everyone is experiencing life. What else did I learn? They make it seem like you get a degree and you get a job. In my case, well, I did get a degree and just get a job instantly. But like one related to my degree is proving harder than I thought it would. But we're getting there. So I'll update on that. What else did I want to tell you? Take time for self-care. Self-care is really important. Getting time to like dress up or go out and eat, well, that's self-care for me personally. If I don't like my hair, no lashes worse, but like just time for yourself to do things that you love to get you in a great mood. So those are my thoughts for the month of July. See you with another monthly vlog at the end of August, but I will try to be more consistent in posting since now I'm a bit more free. She's unemployed again. And this marks the end of the June vlog. Hopefully you enjoyed it.